These integral features, these truly radical features, which make a socialist society the definite negation of the existing societies, if this qualitative difference today appears as utopian, as idealistic, as metaphysical, this is precisely the form in which these radical features must appear if they are really to be the definite negation of the established societies. If socialism is indeed the rupture of history, the radical break, the leap into the realm of freedom, a total rupture. One illustration how this awareness or half awareness of the need for such a total, how this awareness or half awareness of the need for such a total, how this awareness or half awareness of the need for such a total, how this awareness or half awareness of the need for such a total rupture was present in some of the great social struggles. Societies and the